Number 1 of 13 knives created by master knightsmith Jimmy Lyle for Sylvester Stallone as John Rambo in the classic action film Rambo First Blood. The knife has a removable pommel with a compass on the inside. The unscrews to reveal a storage space for additional survival gear. The blade has 14 saw teeth along with a spine and is numbered Lyle 1 of 13. Includes original letter from Jimmy Lyle, sheath, and sharpening stone accompanied by a DVD of the film. We're at 100,000. Do I have an advance to 125? Looking for a bit of $125,000 for this iconic piece of movie prop memorabilia. This is a wonderfully sharp bid of 125. Put a bit of 125. 100 is the bid. Any advance to 125? Do I have any interest at 125? Nothing is over. Looking for a bid of 125. We're at 100. Looking for a bid of 125. Looking for a bid of 125. Looking for a bit of 125, we're at 100,000, need a bit of 125, 100 is the bid, any further advance, 125,000. Only $100,000 for this iconic piece of cinematic iconography. Looking for a bid of 125, we're at $100,000. This could be in the Smithsonian, but it could be yours. Looking for a bid of 125, you might be able to turn a huge profit on this if you lease it out to various museums. Looking for a bid of 125, we're at 100,000, any further advance, so 125, going once, we're at 100,000. What a wonderful opportunity this could be. If you bid at 90, you can certainly do 125. You don't want to let this opportunity pass you by. When else are you going to have an incredible opportunity to get the number one of 13 knives used and made by Lyle for Sylvester Stallone in Rambo First Blood? There's not another one like it. Number one, looking for a bid of 125. Look, it slices, it dices, it makes Julian fries. Looking for a bid. We're at 100,000. Looking for a bid of 125. Going twice now. This is your final opportunity. Do we have any more advance on the phone? Anybody care to jump in at any point in time? Looking for a bid. What's an English auctioneer? Perhaps want to put this in carry-on. Looking for a bid of 125. We're at 100,000. Any further advance at 125. Going for a third and final time at 100,000. Looking for a bid of 125. Gavel's in the air. Last chance. Final offer. Are you sure? We're at 100,000. And I have sold it for 100,000.